The main activity today saw the start of a massive international fundraising event to give people shelter. Lord Scarman, president of the International Year of Shelter for the Homeless, joined homeless Londoners in Covent Garden at a mock-up shanty hut and typical bed and breakfast accommodation. Rooms like this cost councils £100 million a year. Around 9,000 homeless families in London alone live in what is supposed to be only emergency housing. Sometimes they last for years.
If you look at it as a UK problem, it's something which no wealthy country should tolerate for one moment. And now is the time to influence government thinking in matters of legislation.
Next week, Lord Scarman meets Environment Secretary Nicholas Ridley to press the government to spend more money building homes and cut the bed and breakfast bills. Today, celebrities have been appealing on radio for listeners to phone in and pledge money simply by listening to a star.
I was very lucky. I grew up with a lovely mum and dad, a wonderful home. We weren't rich, we weren't poor, but I always had everything. I wasn't aware when I was little that people didn't have homes.
Possibly there's a reason in the Philippines and Brazil for the homeless, which should be tackled because there isn't a true reason, but there's certainly no reason for there to be anyone homeless in England.
Tonight, the celebrities will be joined by David Bowie via a live satellite link from Los Angeles as they lead a candlelit procession back to the shanty hut in Covent Garden. Judy Laybourne for Thames News.